What is going on, everybody? This is Zayden coming at you with some Skyrim Special Edition. Bethesda was nice enough to give this game to all the people on Steam who already owned Skyrim and all of the DLCs. So, I got a free game, which is excellent. And now we're depressingly riding through the mist. Hey, man! Come on, chin up. You should be happy. You're riding with Ulfric Stormcloak. The Ulfric Stormcloak. Come on. Okay. Well, I guess we're all just gonna stare off into space like this is a music video.
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Yeah.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening!
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Oh, wow. They got a lot
sure.
of them.
Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
And Talos, you asshole.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
You have ugly square feet.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Danny? Where are they going?
To go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa. Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. Not particularly.
You then. Step forward. Who are you?
So, now that I can actually talk, I'm not too sure what I'm going to do here. Usually, I play a thief type class, a wood elf generally. Lots of bows, lots of stealth. but I don't think that would lend itself very well to YouTube. So I'm thinking... I've never played as an orc. Ever. Heavy armor, fear someone using their berserker rage. And what about red guards? Adrenaline rush. I think I'll go in as an orc. Or maybe a Nord. Yeah. Yeah, I've been a Nord before. Never been an orc. So let's do this. Oh no, wait. Cancel. I forgot to do all this. Ooh. Yeah, we are gonna ugly this guy up pretty bad, so... Alright. Let's use preset 1. We're gonna pale him out a little. Yeah, just like straight green. We'll make him fairly thick. Get the dirt off your face. Let's see what we've got for scars here. Just a simple one. War paint, though. I like that one I saw on him. Yeah, I think it was this one here. That in like a red. There we go. Oh yeah, all of these are real winners. Oh, that one. Let's just make you real attractive. Alright. Don't care about any of that. Shape. Let's get some bigger, less slanty eyes here. That'll do. My color. Yeah, just give him those handsome blue eyes that all the ladies love. This is why the ladies love him. For those handsome Elijah Wood eyes. Alright. Eyeliner color. Let's get some of that on him anyway. Yeah, whatever. Eyeshadow. Gotta make him super schmexy. There we go, super sexy orc man. Brow type. Oh, we gotta get some spikes. So. All the spikes, yes. There we go. Mouth. Do we have anything like semi-humanish? I'm gonna have to look up what causes it because I'm getting some serious mouse delay here. all of that is basically the same. It's just how much of an underbite you want the guy to have. I kind of like it how it was. Yeah. We need some serious beard here. When your teeth go through your mustache. I don't think that would be very comfortable for an orc. We're gonna go with the mutton chops, if I can find them again. Oh yeah, there we go. Them chops. You know what? All in all, I think that's good. I don't think I'm even really... Well, maybe look for like a mohawk. Ooh, that's a little too Mr. T, I think, hitting a little close to home. Alright, we're gonna go with this one here. There we go. A proper gentleman. Alrighty. And for the name, Orkson Wells. There we go.
You from one of the strongholds, Orc. How did you end up here? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Let me go.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Forget the list.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men are turned to Orsenio. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Wow. I know nothing about orcs or their lore. I've never really paid attention to them in this game.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king.
You sound like Chuck Testa.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire.
You probably thought this execution block was real. Nope. Chuck Tullius.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Learn as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
You're right. You really don't.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Well, that's no way to get ahead in life.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Orc!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
No, I'm pretty sure that guy's the orc. No. You're a dick.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries. What do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Dragon!
Yes, ask the sentries what they see, but it's right there. I can see it. I think you need your eyes checked, Imperial Lady.
Come
test that thing, but the legends be true.
Legends don't burn out.
Toasty. Alrighty. I'm gonna try to remember to put in some annotations so that you can skip the character creation and the, I should probably run.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Skip the character creation and opening sequence.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense. God's guide you, Hedgehog. Stay close to the wall!
So, just to be clear, the reason that I'm going with Raelof is because the Imperial gear is worth more than the Stormcloak gear. It's purely a financial decision. Also, Hadvar's a dick who didn't try to stop the Imperials from killing me, despite, you know, me being an orc and obviously not part of the Stormcloak Rebellion.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon.
You don't say. Yeah, no doubt.
The children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times.
Is
he? We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Huh?
Huh?
There you go.
You told me to come here. Take on your skin. You asshole.
He won't be needed. Get that armor on, give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on,
the Imperials!
Keep
moving! They cover!
Get this gate open.
Alrighty, come on, come on. Yeah, I don't care about my stamina. Let's do this, lady. I've been waiting for this all day. Oh yeah. Good times. Alright, so this looks completely stupid, so give me just one moment here. This is looking stupid as crap, so we're gonna FOV 90. There we go, that's better. I was wondering why it looked so bad. I cannot stand playing on the standard FOV.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
For anyone who doesn't know what that means, it's field of view. The game naturally pushes you into, I think it's 80. But I don't like AD very much at all.
Look out.
prisoners are escaping. Not so fast.
All right. So normally my weight to value ratio is 1 pound to 10 gold. But since it's the intro, I'm just kind of taking anything. And for those of you who are looking to find some optimal play, you're probably not going to find that here. I just kind of dick about and do what I feel like doing. So this is not going to be, by any means, any sort of definitive guide or good play. There we go. R is take all. I originally played this on the console. Back in the day, played it on the Xbox 360. I've played a bit of it on PC, but not very much, to be honest. I've also never beaten Skyrim, so the main quest, the farthest I've gotten is getting to High Hrothgar. I've never actually gotten the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller or whatever. I think that's what it's called. What is Sprint?
Torture room.
One moment. Controls. Sprint is Alt? Okay. So we're changing that to Shift. There we go. Exactly like that.
With you?
No, I...
Alrighty.
Seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it. Along with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me how to live my life. Right. Roloff. Whatever your name is. Mouse and then W. Okay. Get my lock picking up a little bit. Did I already get the flame book? sworn you got the... Oh, wait. Don't you just... Maybe you just start with flame. Destruction. And then favorite that. And then we'll favorite the shield as well. I guess favorite the sword as well. So F that. F this. There we go. Now we can do that. I don't care what build you're using. Flames is super useful for a lot of dungeons. Just because they have the oil on the ground. You can just quickly do that, and then you're good to go. Oh, I like that. It actually singes the table. Huh. And the wood burns for longer. That's pretty cool. I like that. If anybody has any suggestions for my build at all, you know, I plan on doing lockpicking, because lockpicking is just useful, and then being just generally a warrior, but I wouldn't mind supplementing with some sort of magic, or maybe bows, so leave a comment, and if the comment actually makes any form of sense, I will try to implement it there, and change my build up. Probably going to record a few episodes before any of them even get posted, so if I don't get to it right away, you know, don't be offended. The one that's alive has no gold, so what we've learned is that there's been a recession since these people died. This guy here just never had the gold for it. Sorry, buddy.
Better to stick together down here.
Better to shut up.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
The prisoners are escaping.
Okay, so first things first, need that. That, and this, mainly. I actually need to drop some shit.
Got it. That's your best turn. Mercy!
Yeah, mercy. You'll get a lot of that from me, really. Please, continue asking. Alright, so first things first, items. Apparel. Drop that. Weapons, we're going to equip those, favorite this, and equip it. I know I missed one. Alrighty. There we go. Definitely need some more stamina.
Let's see where this goes.
Just push it. says you.
Better push on. The rest of them will have to find another way out.
Alrighty. There we go. So there's actually like a ton of little things all around here, you know, stuff you can pick off the wall. In the interest of time, I'm not going to be as thorough as I would in a normal playthrough of this game. Also, I'm debating the length of episodes that I should be using. So if anybody has any sort of... you know what? Let's just do some of that. Yeah?
I hate those damn.
That's why I said flames is super useful. So I probably wouldn't have survived that. Torso hurt me. I'm just gonna grab a couple of these. Ooh, lockpick. That's a good find. I already got that one yet. Wait, do you start with healing? Do. So let's F that. Restoration is definitely something I'm going for. Because restoration's always good. Get my left right mixed up because I go for the side. I right click for the right hand, but then it equips it in the left hand because PC. That's how you can tell that I used to be a console peasant.
Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her?
Wow.
I'd rather not.
There is a bear over there. Oh no. No.
Try to sneak by.
No.
Nice. And watch where you step. Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Well, that worked out well. Thanks, game. Well, we've encountered our first glitch. Well, major glitch, anyway. Okay, I don't know how heavy my character's supposed to be, but he appears to be heavier than this. Level 2.
Wait.
Why are we crouching?
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. Sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna forgo alchemy for the most part.
You should go to Windhelm and join the fight for three Skyrim.
Oh. caring too much.
You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Will it be Ulfric? I feel like I don't want to do that. Not sure if I'm going to do Stormcloak or Imperial yet. We're going to figure that out. I know that this episode's probably been boring, but it's just the very initialization of the game. And let's see here. Let's do the Warrior Stone for now.
These are the Guardian Stones.
Oh.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Okay. What's the button for third person again? That's map.
Remember, this isn't.
Toggle F. Toggle point of view is F. Huh.
If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. We'll run into any Imperials.
I prefer playing in first person for the most part, but I don't mind. Getting my exploration on now and again. Huh, I never encountered the wolves. Did I outpace them or something? It's really weird. Can't jump while you sprint. That's odd too. So you can't do a sprint jump.
I saw a dragon.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. Right over the barrel.
Dragons
looks
now?
Looks like
is it?
Nobody it's here knows what happened.
If you keep on like on. This, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
He'll believe her after it kills them all.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe. Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Okay. You seem like a trustworthy fellow, Faelandal. Alright, so for now, that'll be the first episode. Lots of boredom. Next time, I swear, we'll pick it up and start some questing. Have a good one.